Hello, welcome to Linea Pelle, a new point of view. From Milano, we have here to present a new presentation about leather, and we have Cuoio di Toscana presenting how to apply the handcraft to the technology. Here we have Loreto Di Rienzo, which is the owner of the house by Di Loan. And he applied the technology to the leather, and he can show us what we did with the laser cut.
Yes, hi, I am Loreto. Welcome to the house project. The house project is one connection from the technology to the creativity designer. When Matteo tell me about collaboration with Cuoio di Toscana, I am curious for understand which result is possible arrive, because Cuoio di Toscana is very particularly activity, work, specialized, handmade, and we use the technologies. For me, this is very particularly approach. And I want to invite you to see which result. And you decide is good or is not good. For me, it's very interesting approach. We have worked with laser printed, and with digital printed. And we give this manufacture to the artisan from Cuoio di Toscana, and him make up the new solution possibility and application.
Can you show us first how we treated the leather with the technologies?
Yes, of course, we can. First of all, we use an extraordinary raw material that is Cuoio di Toscana. It is a leather that is vegetable tanned by tannins, natural tannins, that allows to get really high property in terms of our handcraft and quality. Okay. That find a good match together with technology. The quality of the raw material allow to get better result using the technology. Like in this case, we can see few leather sole for the outsole that have been processed with the marking laser. That there's several stamps, different stamps. So here we can see the bases with these patterns, or this one. You can work on the deepness of the working process of the laser, so that you can get a different result in terms of finishing. So in this case, we see this is the natural leather that has been processed by the laser. And then we can, using a natural dyeing material, we can dye this leather. I show you. For example, this one, that is a Bordeaux color, that you can dye to get a different color, a better finishing. In this case, it's mud.
And these colors are natural colors too?
Natural color too.
Okay.
They absorb water-based
colors.
Okay. Yes. The quality of the leather allowed to absorb the color and to fix it on the top of the sole.
Can I make a question? So the technologies, do the technology allow to make a better finishing for the coloring that you are doing
now?
Yes,
of course.
So when we do the technology, will help with the design to make a special finishing.
It's a good match between quality, so really high quality materials, and really high technology. Mm. Because if you see, this is like a 3D finishing, because it's a stamp made by the laser, plus a digital stamp that has this brilliant effect. Mm. And to get with the color, natural color, and with the use of the natural wax, we can get a really shining product that allows to see the difference between the deepness of the stamp made by the laser, of the marking of the laser. Here we have the outsoles for the leather, but we can also use the leather, the vegetable tanned leather, for the upper to get this effect with the same kind of elaboration. Using the mix between the colors, the dyeing color and the natural waxed, we can get this effect that put the stress on what the technology does.
Oh, can we ask to Loreto, do we have any limits on the technology for this laser cut?
Yes, every technology has limits. We search, go more in the limits for understand what is possible and what is not possible. In the start, we experimentate much. We try new possibility, new solution, for arrive to one definitive product, and this product normally is possible used in the industrialized mood. In this case, for example, we have taken the shape of the part, we have scanned the shape, and we have put just inside this part the graphic engraved with laser. In this moment, we start to interact with other, in this case, artisan, for understand what is good, what is not good, what is possible produce, what is not possible produce. Because important, this type of work is for customize, is for make in the end of touch every piece is one by one.
Ah, okay.
Yes.
Yeah, this is very important. Okay. Can you show us how you proceed to enhance the quality of the laser cut?
Yes.
In the colors.
Okay. So I've shown you about the outsoles.
Yes. Okay. Very good.
And then plus we can see the same leather that is the vegetable tanned used for the upper. You can get this effect. And with this one you can make even the upper. So see, this is made by laser. It has been realized on a vegetable tanned leather that after has been dyed with natural color, water-based, and we get this effect. Then with the use of the waxed and the substances for make the finishing, we can get a really exclusive product, something that's really is customized for the customer.
Okay.
So the possibilities are really open wide, really a lot, thousand, I mean.
So can you make a different design on the design?
And the most important thing that is the quality is the same level. Because using high quality raw materials, high quality technology, and giving to possible customer the possibility to get a lot of customization, you get a really exclusive product.
Okay.
Something that is with low impact in terms of environment, that is high quality in terms of artisanality, in high terms in terms of technology, so is the top.
So every artist, of course, is different. So you have a different hands of taste, so everyone can have a different look.
Of course.
Depends on the artist.
Yes,
which
yes
is
and this is the very particular know-how and sensitivity from the Italian artisan. Is an artisan, but is an artist in the same time with the very long history inside the product.
Okay.
I think it's a big challenge.
Okay.
I mean, we can get the best from all the steps, from technology, from the craft.
There is a good opportunity for the future to develop a single exclusive design for every single client in a very short time because of the technology and special handcraft and style because of you.
Yeah, of course.
Okay. So
yes, thank you very much for
now we can
this
see
project.
The thank you very much
to our
friends in Quality Toscana for helping us and presenting this, and we will see how the machine is working now.
Yes.
Thank you.